And now for a few words from the WAW Champion, the good old boy, Troy Garbo!
Now you know what? This is a man I actually have a little bit of respect for. The man climbed to the mountain his whole career and finally grabbed that brass ring. Not with everyone else, but through his own hard work and determination.
He beat one of the best in the game to hold that title right now, I'll tell you that.
Hey, Garbo!
This is what happens when the Macho Man meets Arthur Fonzarelli, Troy Garbo. I don't know, brother. I think I'm going to go pick up that jacket. That's the only thing I like about him.
It's shiny.
Good old country boy. Good old country boy. He's not from my country.
Thanks, Ricky. I mean, Pete. Right, Gary? Do you mind holding this? It's heavy. Well, see, I told you it was heavy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We have a packed house tonight!
That's because of me and Chad Epic.
If everybody would stop breathing for 5 seconds, it would cool down in here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jesus! Cheese and rice! It's hot here. Woo! Alright, we got a packed house! Jim packed from window to wall! Alright, alright, hey! With all these people in here, can you believe that on Smokey's show, he said that the champ can't wrestle? Oh, I was looking forward to a match with Alex. The hell's his new Jace? Everybody changing their damn name around here. Anything ever stay the same? I'm in Garbo for life.
Woo!
So let me tell you why I'm out here right now. I was gonna come out here. I planned on coming out here, talking all sorts of nice things about Alex. I was gonna tell you how my first match ever I saw ever live. I was standing way back there where that big dude is, the bald guy. Everybody look at him. Hey guy, I used to be that guy. I watched Chris Shady and Alex Jace put on a great match. I broke into the business. Just a month later, I did. Yes, sir. Alex Jace helped break me into the business. Of course, he would take his liberties out on me backstage, chopping me, kicking me in the leg, hoping that he would break me down so that I would quit. But I don't quit. Woo! And now I'm the man. And I'm sure, she said this, she said two times this morning. And I'm sure it must burn you to the bone, Alex Jace, to see Greenhorn, Rookie, Garbo, Dumpano Doodoo, whatever you used to call me, brother, I'm the man. Hold on, I'll show you. I'm the man. I don't need this microphone. I don't have to cut a promo. I can keep my mouth shut. I stand in front of the camera. He sees this, and everybody knows that I'm the man. So, Alex Jace, you can do your backstage political bullshit all you want. Call your shots. Do what you want. But I'm calling you out right now. You're not taking the night off, bro.
Well, you don't have to tell Alex Jace no giving me this twice. You call the man out, he'll be there. Let me tell you something, brother.
I've known this man. I've been in the ring with this man. He don't need a gimmick. He can get himself over. Oh, you just caught his water bottle, bro. That was awesome. Alex Chase right here, brother. No gimmick needed.
That's a good touch. That's a good look for you.
Excuse me for a second.
Oh, yeah, sure. Take your time. I'll just draw the line right here. So, hey, you're not allowed to touch that just yet?
No, I just have, you know, a few things to say right here.
Sure. Get it off your chest.
Oh!
Right there, brother.
That was a great promo.
Here for a match, but I'd rather just kick your ass.
Oh, wow, right to the bush.
So, you know what? I'm sick of this. Just get out of my ring.
Whoa, Alex Chase is dissing the champion right now.
No, Jimmy, stop!
Okay. All right, brother. What's going on right now, Alex Chase? He just took out the champion right now.
What are you saying, Damien Darkstar? Didn't I used to be your tag team partner? Then I kicked your ass? There he is. Winning. Losing.
You're a comedian, brother. You're a comedian. You're funny as you look.
I'm the guy wearing this, you know, a striped shirt with fucking flame.
Absolutely, brother. You don't want to be on this side of the fence, brother.
Flamer.
You better concentrate on the champion, brother. Garbo right now, take it on Chase right here, brother. Elbow smashes right now. Oh, slamming him against the boards right there. This brawl is going all over the place, man. He's choking him with that backstage curtain. Right here, the brawl is going on right now. Alex Chase, Troy Garbo, right here on Aftermath. The brawl right now, going into the stands right now in front of all the fans. Chase now taking advantage right now, Garbo. Wow, an incredible brawl right now. Chad, God epic, damn. This is wild, man, right now.
Oh,
Chase is taking out the champion. How's everything going, all right?
Man, these friggin' people, I had to kick these scumbags out. Their food stands were rejected.
Oh, man. And Chase right now is working on the back of Troy Garbo.
Well, Alex, Jace right here is absolutely destroying the WAW champion.
The champ is not looking good right now tonight, I'll tell you that right now.
Well, you know what? That's not padding out there. That's not a little bit of fun. What that is right there is hardwood flooring, laminated. It hurts.
I'll tell you right now, that tassel-wearing idiot right now is getting a piece. Getting a piece right now from Alex Chase. Alex Chase, no gimmicks are needed, brother. He's here the real deal. He ain't Joey Staples tonight, brother. He's as real as they're gonna come, and he's showing the champ right now a gimmick is not needed. Garbo now trying to reverse things right now, brother. The brawl is in the stands right now.
I can't even see what's going on. We have a sea of masses out there, and they're absolutely destroying each other left and right, right and left.
This is incredible, brother. The brawl right now between Chase and Garbo. Now they're hitting back to the ring right now.
We're going back to where the action should be. Oh!
Oh, beautiful bulldog right there by Troy Garbo.
Now that's padding. There's about maybe an inch of it, but that's still padding on the outside, better than the hardwood.
What is going on here, Chad? Is this non-sanctioned? What is going on here?
I think this is two people who no longer have respect for each other. There's that magic word, and there's two people who just don't like each other.
Troy mentioned that Chase broke him in the business, brother. It's like teacher versus student right here, brother.
And right now the student is taking the teacher to the woodshed.
And there's Garbo, wanting the fans to get behind him right now. Definitely gets too distracted by what these people think in Manch Vegas, I tell you that right now.
Well, that's what Alex needs to get his edge back, and that's what he did. He said, screw the fans. Where the hell were you when I hurt myself? Where the hell were you when I lost my championship?
Absolutely.
Oh, you cheered me. That really helped.
Absolutely, brother. And it was a swanton dive right there.
Oh, bones. Off the ropes, reversal. Oh, big Alex spinning back elbow flying through the air. Oh, bones. Wait a minute. Bones. Oh, wait, he's trying to get maybe that. There was a hat trick. Bones. Kick to the bread basket.
Garbo definitely taking over Chase right now, brother. He's definitely showing his teacher that you might have taught me everything I know, but you haven't taught me everything that you know.
One way or the other.
One way or the other, brother.
It's all right.
The action has just got me so excited right now, Chad Epic, man. This is incredible action.
Thinking about Serena getting handcuffed.
Absolutely, brother. Her getting handcuffed and whipped was the highlight of my night.
Well, that's fine. I thought the highlight of night. No. That's a good highlight right there. Oh, wait, Alex got the mic.
Troy, that's why he's out there. I couldn't stand the smell of him.
Who's it?
Smells like all of you.
Oh, Troy Garbo.
This is a juggalo.
Oh, bones. Off the ropes. Troy Garbo, I think he just called Troy Garbo a redneck. That's the first time I've ever heard that, a redneck. Friggin', down and under. A redneck juggalo. Got that goddamn body drop. Somebody call his grandma. This one's over.
Let me tell you something right now. If any man could beat Troy Garbo for the championship, Alex Chase has the chance. He taught him how to wrestle. He taught him how to work. He taught him the art of the game, brother.
He's calling for it. The backbreaker, the awful waffle. He's going, wait a minute, has him up, butterfly hook, up, awful waffle.
Oh, that was devastating.
One more. Well, I want to see one more. How about you, Mr. Darkside?
I want to see it again, brother. That was awesome.
Instant replay. Up, and butterfly suplex right there. Completely.
I think it's all over right now. Troy Garbo has no chance in hell.
Oh, he wants the microphone again. Most talking to Alex ever done in his career.
What the hell is everybody doing promos tonight?
They're trying to live out the
way. I said you smell just as bad as you do.
Yeah, Garbo does smell a little bit.
I'm not perfect, but I'm definitely not a juggalo like you are.
It's the stench of these people in Manch Vegas.
Troy Garbo getting, knee to the mush.
Ooh, winning. Winning like Charlie Sheen, losing like Lindsay Lohan.
Oh, that's violent.
Now, you see, I'm driving my forearm into his eyes. Wrestling 101. Must hurt.
That's our
now,
job.
See, I'm all about old school wrestling. So an annihilation, you know. I'm gonna prove what I just did tonight and kick your ass all over the dojo. An annihilation, I will kick your ass not once, but twice. 2 out of 3 balls, NWA style match. And guess what? That will be 2 in a row. Douche. Juggalo.
Well, I think that's all Alex has to say.
He's at an insult to injury right now, brother.
With it.
So at Annihilation, we have
there's a new attitude of Alex Jace right there, brother.
You know what? He hit Garbo so hard, he didn't know whether urinate, defecate, or ejaculate, baby. That's how hard he just hit Troy Garbo.
He just spit on the WAW Championship right there. There's a new attitude with a new name. No gimmick is needed for Alex Jace. Wow, brother, let me tell you something right now. When it was the battle of the teacher and the student, the teacher came out the victor in this contest right here. I cannot believe what Troy Garbo has worth coming to him.
An ass kicking? A beating?
Can Garbo keep his championship when he faces Alex Jace, brother? I don't know, bro. Right here could be his toughest challenge of his career.
Well, the main event is set for Annihilation in 2 weeks. Troy Garbo versus Alex Jace, WAW Championship. 2 out of 3 falls, baby.
The rain could be coming to an end right there. You could be seeing the last of Troy Garbo with that championship.
Well, we still got 2 weeks of him holding it, but let me tell you something. You know what it is right now, brother? It's main event time.
Oh, I love it, brother. The main event.
Tonight's main event is a team steel chairs match.
Left side, Chad.
Entering first, it's Freakin Flax, Trixie and Delilah of Delilah's Power Rangers.
These ain't the kind of girls I want to look at, but I guess they'll do.
Well, if you ain't gonna be here tonight, you're gonna have to make two, Mr. Darkside.
I don't know, brother. I've known that freaking goat for the past 7 years.
Of Team Michael James.
Here he comes right now. The master, the man that brought Darkside and Epic together. Let's hear it up for Michael James. There's Chris Shady. Yeah. The new attitude of FO, brother. I love it.
The whole world on my palm. That's a girl on my arm, and I'm armed with a firearm. So big, my entire arm's a giant firearm. Firearm a circ with a slim, shady iron on, and the pants and backs.
Shady and James are two of the baddest mamma jammers right here in WAW, brother. This should be an incredible main event of Aftermath.
Well, what we got, we actually got a steel chair match. Let me tell you a little about the rules, brother. All right, the only thing that is legal is steel chairs. You can use them any way, any creative, sick way your mind can think. Oh, double concerto, complete miss. Roll weight package, small package. 1, 2. And if there's something Delilah knows about, it's Mr. James's package.
Or small package.
Oh, former fiance. Wait a minute.
Hey, the two sisters are double teaming Michael James right there.
I'm thinking that's why he.
They're probably going to be double teaming me later on tonight, Chad.
Oh. As long as I got the tape, baby, we can make some money off of this.
I don't even want to know what the Flax is trying to do to Chris Shady. But I like the new attitude of Chris Shady, brother.
Moonsault. Oh.
Oh, somewhere right now, the great Muda is crying in the corner. I'll tell you that right now.
Oh, wow. Dropkick to the nuts by Trixie the Trick right there. You know what I call her? Her name is Tits McGee back there.
They put out more than they put in.
Oh.
It looks like the 3-on-2 advantage right now is coming out. That freaking goat.
Oh.
Oh, the goat with the most flying body press off the apron right there.
And level one, he got them both pinned, but I think he was helping them. Which
Flax is the only guy I know that likes giving, likes trying to cover his opponent.
He doesn't even in a submission match. Wait a minute.
Oh! Oh. Right, awesome maneuver right there by Michael James. Awesome.
What are this?
It looks like they're setting up something right here.
Oh!
Oh!
Big knees.
Knee to the brick wall. That was incredible right there.
slamming his hand.
Single-handedly, Michael James and Chris Shady are taking out this trio. Single-handedly.
Well, the fact is, there is a clear and present handicap rule in WAW. You know, I got a question. Did freaking Gumby ejaculate in Trixie's hair? Her hair is green. Did she do something with the Green Ranger?
I don't know what the hell she was doing, brother.
Wait a minute.
But maybe if she swallowed, she wouldn't have that problem.
Atomic drop right on the rear.
Look at that kick right to the face.
Big mush face kick.
That was sickening right there, brother.
Crossing the streams.
They got Delilah right now on her knees, a position that she's used to being in. That's a position she's used to being in, Chair.
According to Michael James, it's not.
Well, maybe that's why he left her.
Baseball slide to Freakin Flax.
Great move right there by Michael James on the goat. There's Shady picking up that goat, boy. I tell you, Chris Shady's new attitude since getting rid of the goat.
Wait a minute.
Beautiful right there.
Roundhouse with the ropes, and Michael James gets...
That was almost a version of the 619 with the steel chair right there.
Oh, wait a minute, though.
Is he going for the big top drop? No.
No, he's going for the countdown.
Right on the steel chair right there. He just knocked that goat into next week right there, Chad Epic. There is nothing left of the goat, boy, Freakin Flax.
And Trixie is up. She's doing some damage.
Look at now the lesbian sisters are taking over Chris Shady.
Oh, right there, slamming the foot. I got nothing to say about that, but only good thoughts to think.
I don't know, brother, but the lesbians are really getting the game going on right now. I'm sorry. At least I'm thinking about something about lesbians. I don't know. All right.
You call me rude and crude, but you bring it to a new level.
Absolutely, brother. You're with the Dean Amin, the hottest attraction that's ever been seen.
I love it, baby. It makes this show so much better. Why keep it clean when you got the Dean Amin?
Absolutely, brother. Reversal there, right there, Michael James.
Oh, gets kicked low again. Man, that's like a fourth time. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Almost. Oh, gets thrown away with that.
Beautiful maneuver by Michael James right there. But the goat.
Michael James not used to getting a salad toss. Well, unless Trixie's into that. One, two.
And now it looks like the Power Rangers, whatever the hell you call them, are trying to work on Chris Shady. But Chris Shady is a legend of WAW.
And drilled into the mat and the goat.
Spitting DDT right there. Trixie trying to do a pin right there on Chris Shady. Not going to work out right now.
About?
Wait a minute. Here comes HGH. Bianca Wild.
Is here. Baseball.
Bianca Wild. Take a walk on the wild side, brother.
That's what I'm talking about. The whole James team is here tonight.
This is awesome. This is what I call annihilation right here, brother. HGH, Michael James, Chris Shady, and Bianca Wild. Wait a minute. Major Morphosy coming out here. Serena, what is going on here? They're not supposed to be out here. Referee, stop them, brother.
Well, I don't know what's going on. We just had a tap out in the ring. But you know what? The action is still going on.
Shady and Flax going at it right now.
The James.
We got HGH. We got Morphosy and James.
You got Major Morpheus Valenzi versus James in the corner. Trixie and Delilah. She now has a whip with the arena, and they're whipping. Oh, they're whipping HGH.
I cannot believe the carnage that's going on right now, brother. Is this a preview annihilation or what?
Oh, I think we just saw a meltdown, a boiling point in the ring. I'm not sure. I didn't see it. The fact is the captain of Team James is left lying in the ring.
We got right there Serena and the lesbian sisters are in the ring. The steel chairs. We got Shady HGH on the outside with Bianca Wild. Hey, Bianca's on her back.
Bianca's out cold.
I don't know what's going on, brother.
Michael James, he's in a world of trouble.
It looks like they're really holding court right now inside the ring right there. Oh, no, they got Michael James. No.
Oh, they got his testes.
No, 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 don't do it. Don't do it, don't do it. Referee, stop this right now. Stop this right now, referee.
Freeze those.
You gotta be kidding me!
Well, the fact of the matter is the Power Rangers on the Jace Show are standing tall like against the Power Rangers, baby. Just treating Jace gang like a bunch of putty.
It is a war right now between gangs right now. This is gangling activity at its finest.
Well, the Jace gang is tossed away out of their own show. With all the pleasure of everyone at home, we're from the TLB Great Chip South Town Epic. Remember, like WAW on Facebook, follow all the performers on Twitter, and always tune in next week at WAWWrestling.com. Take us home.
Sir. All right, brother, absolutely. It was an honor and a privilege right here, brother. WAW Aftermath. It's where all the action is. That's it, brother. It was all you, brother. Yeah, brother.